Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. I seen niggas switch teams without a wave of wire. I seen stand up men.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tweez and the homie.
Mike James, what's good?
Back at it again with another reaction video.
You already know, man.
You already know. Today, we got another banger for y'all.
Mm-hmm.
This is from the one and only Soulja Boy. He got a song that's been going crazy on TikTok. Pretty much worldwide, you know what I'm saying? But we all know that Soulja Boy is known for making catchy ass songs.
Yeah, he definitely he gotta claim his throne, man, because he really the one that started this whole like
internet shit
for real. Like, yeah. Y'all, if you know, you know. You feel me? That nigga was taking off when he first came out, and I didn't even know this was a Soulja Boy song.
Facts.
Bro, I was like, damn, this shit hot.
Facts.
So I'm kind of glad my nigga Soulja back in the game, you feel me? You know, pay his respects, because everybody know.
He paved the way for a lot of y'all.
He paved the way for a lot of motherfuckers, bro, for real.
Yeah, so we're going to definitely, King Draco, he going to get his motherfucking shine on this channel today.
He did.
So, he got a new song called She Make It Clap, the official video. Independent, so he ain't signing nobody, nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? Everybody wanted to say Soulja fell off, this, that, and the other. But as you see, right back at it. We know him from Superman, Crank That. Damn, what else he got?
Marco Polo.
Kiss Me Through the Phone. I Got Me Some Baby Names. All that. You know
shoot
what I'm
up.
Saying?
Shoot up.
Hey.
I mean, come on, man. Soulja Boy had them party joints.
A lot.
I'm going crazy like 07.
Facts,
yeah,
facts.
Like 07, 06, 08, yeah.
So, we're going to give Soulja Boy his respect today. So, before we begin, you know what you got to do. If you're rocking with Soulja Boy, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now.
Big facts.
If you're rocking with She Make It Clap, this one of your favorites right now. Like this joint up and hit that subscribe button for us.
You did.
So, we're going to get right into this joint. Soulja Boy, She Make It Clap, the official video. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Soulja Boy, tell him. Think about Soulja Boy before we begin. We all know he used to make his own beats too. I wonder if he make this joint. He probably did.
Probably, bro.
Soulja Boy was an all around creator, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Check out the marble Ferrari Lambo.
Stop playing, man. We going viral right now. We number one, man. We number one in the world with the She Make It Clap challenge, man. Stop playing. Hey, my boy, so you ready? You gonna hit the thing for them folks one time?
Movie.
Stop playing with my boy.
Draco. Soulja. She Make It Clap.
Soulja. Y'all know what time it is. Draco. She Make It Clap.
She'll start off. This shit start off so hot, boy. Like, this shit hot.
Facts.
She make it clap, she make it clap, she make it.
You.
She make it clap, 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 she make it clap, clap,
clap,
she make it clap, clap, clap.
I will say this. So the TikTok version, they implement their little, they different joint. But he took it back to the Soulja. To the you feel me? They ain't doing the you on TikTok, but
right.
This shit hot though.
This shit is hot. My boy Soulja got the braids now.
Jeez.
She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap.
He got some people in here though.
She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.
Hold on, is that that's not Chief Keef?
Yeah.
Sure is. I know that. You can know him anywhere.
Right, nigga.
Chief Keef, I think I seen, what's the little comedian name? Everybody like, I don't really fuck with like that, the short nigga.
Kevin Hart.
Yeah, Kevin Hart in here.
Should I ain't see that nigga?
Clap, she make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, Right around town with a strap on my left. Ooh, yo, she make it clap. I'm trying to grab it and hit from the back to the...
What I will say, he didn't steer too far away from his originality when it comes to these big ass clothes.
But listen, bro, the crazy shit about this Soulja Boy really make music how he been making it, but it really catered to how music is coming out now, bro. Like, he been doing this, like, the real short songs, like, just them
catchy,
them
beats.
Catchy beats and catchy cadences. Like, yo, give my nigga his motherfucking flowers, bro. Like, he been doing this shit, bro.
Facts.
I'm gonna drop it down, cause I like that.
There you go,
I'll be right back. I'm walking the club and I whip out the rack. I'm blowing on gas, she doing her dance. She making it clap, I might have a heart attack. I'm walking the club and I'm making it rain with this.
Okay.
The real question is, what he gonna do with this newfound success? He came back, man, you gotta keep applying pressure, bro. Like,
you gonna apply it? I mean,
don't get cocky, cause I mean, he did fall off, but he's still doing his thing on the back end.
You feel me? Yeah, he got the game and shit and all that. You know what I mean? And I feel like he's still making money, you know? But
Yeah. I mean, you can't. I mean, we some outsiders. Like, niggas say he broke, like, he still got more money than most niggas, for real.
Facts.
But I'm making it right with them stacks. She drop it to the ground, she know that it fit. I run through that set and I thump through the ring. I whip her that dope, but I'm fresh in the truck. Club, club, she make it club, club, club. I hit from the bed, walk in the club and I thump through the rings.
Okay, I like how the beat switched up a little bit. Like, she make it clap. Like, that shit was hard.
That shit fire too. This, you already know this shit gonna be in the strip clubs.
Yeah.
Like,
definitely.
Dang.
She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.
My boy ain't made. All this time, he's still the same. Still look the same. Still the same weight. My nigga still skinny as hell. Still making bangers. You know what I'm saying?
Facts, bro.
I wonder who this little dude.
Shit, I don't know.
Soulja.
She make it, yeah, yeah. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.
Oh, that was what's my nigga name?
Go back.
He'd be rapping all fast. Panda.
Oh, okay, so, okay.
I forgot that nigga name.
Yeah, Designer.
Designer, yeah.
She make it clap, clap, clap. 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 She make
it. Thing about it with Soulja Boy, it probably don't take him nothing to just get a group of people. You know he got videographers on deck.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it probably ain't cost him nothing to make this video, and he probably making a bag off of it.
Word.
You know what I'm saying? Bag off the song, especially on TikTok. Look at this big ass hat.
She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap.
I guess he was trying to end the video just now, and then he said, psych. We bringing it back. He burnt out for that.
Word.
She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap.
He could have did more though.
She make it clap.
He could have did one more verse.
She make it clap, clap, clap.
Niggas getting away with these one verse tracks, bro. Right. I mean, I feel you though. Niggas don't really got the attention span to be listening to, you know, three verses and shit no more. But yeah, I fuck with that shit, man. Shout out to Soulja, bro.
Facts. What you gonna get that joint?
I mean, just because it's popping right now, it's catchy as hell. I mean, I'll give it an 8.
Okay.
You feel me? The video is kind of weak, but,
yeah.
You know, it's cool. I'm going to give it an 8.
I'm going to give that joint up. I'm going to give it an 8.5. I'm going to kick it over a little bit just because I know he's doing it independent right now. And the video could have been better, but it did have some graphics and shit. It had some fire little shorties in there. He had some celebrities come through. So, you know, he made it work for what it was. And he probably definitely eating off this song. So, shout out to Soulja Boy. She make it clap. You know what I mean? Because we all love a clapper.
You know what I'm saying? I found myself a clapper. So, yeah. I don't know about that.
So we rocking with Soulja Boy 8.5. We gonna rock with that score. So let us know what y'all think about She Make It Clap, the official video. And make sure y'all keep rocking with us. Cop some merch. Follow us on all our social media and all that good stuff.
Please show love.
Show love. And make sure y'all give King Draco his motherfucking flowers while he's still here.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? Because people dying every day. You know what I'm saying? Some of the biggest people we done ever encountered. Some of the biggest hits. Like, people just going. So make sure Soulja Boy know we still fuck with him. You know what I mean?
Word up.
So once again, this is another NFO exclusive. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, and keep rocking with us.
Please.
Y'all know what time it is, man. NFO gang.
Unwritten rule. Talk before school. Streets dropping jewels.